Mediterranean Sea, off the coast of the Italian mainland, there is a bridge between the very old world and the current one, between Europe, Africa, and the Middle East. Many took it by force, others embraced it warmly, and yet others found it in desperation. But no matter where they originated, the ones who stayed, eventually, they became Sicilians. That's Sicily, and this is the capital, Palermo.
Ciao cioccolatina, devi mangiare che sei fatta magra.
When I got off the plane and walked towards the bus, I saw the mountains in the background, and it hit me. This was the first time I'd ever stepped foot on ancestral lands, and I was overcome with gratitude and emotion, a kind I never felt before, nor could I accurately describe. Some of the things that make Palermo beautiful are also indicative of its struggles. One of my favorite things is the ethnic and cultural mingling that it represents. But I know that much of this was the result of painful histories, invasions, war, and escape from other crises. History unravels under your feet almost as much as it does in books. But that's not always on your mind. You're here, right now. And no matter how old the place is, the current version of it never existed before. The present is distinct. Oh, and food. Few things can reliably hold my attention than great pizza, pasta, and drinks. We love Palermo and had a great time, but there was one more place to go on our journey.